Been making tattoo machines for nearly 40 years. You won't look around my shop and see stacks of finished frames and stacks of this and a whole bunch of that. And so you won't see me make a lot of exactly the same tattoo machines. And as I said, I don't stock a lot of parts, and I don't have machine shops make pieces for me and whatnot. So I have my website, www.carlbrennalt.com. Got my Google Blogspot, Handmade Tattoo Machines by Carl Brennalt. You can look at some of my finished products at unitedmagnetic.com. And if anybody would be interested in ordering from me, it's always a good idea to simply call my number, 302-723-7444. If we have to text back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, after a while it's gonna get on my fucking nerves. So, if you're interested in a machine, call me, and, that way we can iron out exactly what it is you need a lot better. My machines are guaranteed for life. Unfortunately, that just means as long as I'm gonna live. So they'll be good for at least another 10 years or so. They're made from the best material that I can get. Their pieces are welded together. If you've ever seen any of my fade paint jobs, I was not the first. Paul Rogers did them before I did them. I just do them a little fancier with, high quality car paint instead of spray can. You keep the surface of the machine rounded and clean. It's easier to keep it disinfected. That's very important to me. I don't make any kind of machines that have rough finishes on them or anything like that, because they're not clean. One of the dirtiest things that we work with is the tattoo machine itself. Everybody's had their little mitts on it. And spraying it off with a little bit of cold sterile solution isn't going to all of a sudden make the thing sterile. So I try to make the machines so that they're easy to clean and not actually a damn health hazard. They take me an average of 3 days to make one machine, so I'm not getting rich off this. Each machine is individual, it's not like the other one. And if you want it to run a particular way with a particular amount of stroke, and you can communicate that to me, I'll make the machine exactly the way you want it. It's one of the reasons why I don't have machines just up for sale, because that's not a custom tattoo machine. If you see people that advertise handmade tattoo machines, and then they got like a couple of dozen of them in a suitcase to sell at a convention. Well, how much handmadeness could have gone into them? They make so many damn machines. Mine are, as I said, they're made for the individual. They'll be worth it. You won't mind spending the money, because you'll get your money back shortly. Well, that's about all I have to say about my machines. Call me sometime.